Microsoft Intune Endpoint Analytics collects a wide variety of signals related to endpoint performance and reliability. However, it can be challenging to easily identify current issues like devices with multiple stop error restarts or application hangs and crashes. Anomaly detection is that early warning mechanism that IT admins can rely upon to learn about user experience impacting issues before it reaches through other channels. With an endpoint analytics report, anomaly surface on the overview blade alongside model and device score. To help cut through the noise, anomalies are surfaced in the order of severity by leveraging statistical model like threshold-based heuristic model, paired t-test, population z-score, and time series-based z-score model. Let us take a specific example, an app regression anomaly. Upon selected, provides information related to the severity, the state, app name, app publisher, affected devices, date created, latest occurrence, analytical model leveraged to surface the anomaly alongside root cause. Affected devices gives a detailed insight into all the devices affected alongside manufacturer, model, user experience, OS, first and latest occurrence. Deep dive into a specific endpoint provides information related to all the events alongside anomalous events on the device timeline. This empowers the IT admins to remediate at a device level.